almost good to go. Bacon, hamburger, Toast up the bun. Burger and bacon are almost done. Prepare my dressings. Got some pickles and some lettuce. It's going to be very tasty.
It's fucking so good, I gotta turn it down a bit. She really quits out. Check it, make sure it's cooked through and through. I like to cook my hamburgers good. I believe that's good. I'm gonna shred it off and finish preparing the bun. Nice pickle. Ooh, yeah. Pickle. Remember, always take your garbage back with you. Ketchup.
Little mouse turd.
And a little relish. I like to relish the relish. Oh yeah.
Now we got the burger on. Beautiful. And bacon. I gotta grab some lettuce. Almost forgot the cheese. This is the life, I tell you. If I could do this constantly, that's what I'd be doing. But that darn money always seems to be slowing people down. I'll start the lettuce is a little brownage. You put some, that's the thing, burgers, you don't want to make them too thick, right? Otherwise it's hard to eat. Cheese, and then I got a side salad. Where's my spoon? Coleslaw.
Sure.
Still getting used to everything here, but definitely got everything I need. Like, how much does a guy need, right? So I'm going to sit here enjoy the beautiful view and eat some lunch. Gotta take a picture. So beautiful, right? Look at that. I'm out where there's no internet, no cell service. So peaceful. Only about a week into spring, but I can see it's going to be a very nice summer and spring. The bacon, the cheese. The beef. Don't think I'd ever be a vegetarian too long. Not that I ever was one, but. Never really had anything planned, but. That's how I like to work it sometimes, just, hey, nothing to do today, nothing too important, jump in the van, go out, enjoy yourself, a little hiking, no odd vehicle goes by, but for the most part, all by myself here, hear the birds singing, the water running, what else do you need in life, right? Well, enjoy my burger and then clean up. But no rush. Don't rush in life. Life goes too fast. Take it easy. Dream the dream and live the dream.